Yes, y'all already know what day it is. Happy hump day, pussy power. Don't ever doubt your vagina. 49 in. All right, let's get into it. Oh, not the titty showing. That's terrible. Okay, boom. Sorry for this late one, guys. Work has been very strenuous. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe, share. I appreciate all the emails. Don't look at my hair because I am taking it out. Yes. Thank you all for all the emails, the DMs, and everything. I appreciate this. So, I had already started. Why is it not? Is this me? Okay. I don't know. Maybe I'm sideways. I don't really know how that goes. Let's hold on right here for a second. Okay. I don't know why the phone is sideways. I just got this new phone. I'm just fresh out the box. So, we'll deal with that later. Boom. Here we go. So, originally, I was going to read an email from a guy that had emailed. But as I was setting up to do this, I got an email that just came in, and in the subject line, it said, please do not pre-read, and can you read it at 6 p.m., please? So, I have about a few minutes to read this, so I can post it at 6, I guess, so the person can see it for themselves, and here we go. Thank you, guys. I'm all excited. Yeah. Okay, so it says, it's a little nippy in here. So it says, hey, forehead, I know you have plenty of emails and DMs for the Don't Doubt Your Vagina series. Please read mine. So, I'm reading yours. So here we go. You don't know me, however, I know you. Oh, cheese and rice. I don't know how I feel about that, but okay. You don't know me, however, I know you. I have a PSA for all the ladies that like ladies. Okay, so this is the lesbian edition. Or maybe not. It still applies. Or maybe not. Maybe it's the bisexual edition. Who knows? Boom. I have allowed my ex to make me feel like my vagina was trash. Oh, shit. Excuse me. As if my name was Garbage Can Pam. Weak, not garbage can Pam, but all right. We met young during our high school years, and then we were off and on for years. Okay. She has betrayed me in ways that I had to step back and be like, damn, that was ballsy for someone who doesn't have balls. Shots fired. Not the balls. Now she got balls, but she don't really got balls. Weak. Rubber ball. Weak. Rubber balls, but not the real thing. Not on balls on rubbery. I am done. This finna be good. It's finna be good. Let me scroll down. I'm all excited and shit. She has even slept with people I know. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. Billions of people in this. Just billions of people all over. But you had to sleep with somebody she know, you trash box. Anyway, so she has even slept with people I know and totally violated. She has grown in many ways over the years. However, she has made me feel like my pussy was not good enough for her. Aw, terrible. The kicker is she will still sleep with me. Mm-mm. And we still go out and have fun. However, no commitment and just be so disrespectful. Girl, cheese and rice. I am aware I must take some responsibility. Okay, it's the accountability for me. I like the accountability. All right. I cannot wait to take the terror. I'm so sorry. Like, I just keep looking at it like, damn, you got to go, girl. Going down the dead boy. Okay. I'm aware I must take responsibility, and I have. Shit. I cheated on her as well for a minute. All right. Not the cheat back. Because it made me feel better for someone to treat myself and my vagina way better than she did. Oh, that's terrible. This is the outside validation. I know how that feels. Now she is currently dealing with a straight girl. This is juicy. This is juicy. Okay, I'm all excited. Now she is currently dealing with a straight girl. Now she's currently dealing with a straight girl, and that just grinds my gears. Girl, I know it do. I know. No, mama knows, child. Mama knows. We just slept together on December 3rd and the 4th. Not giving dates. Okay, oh, this is you. Oh, you're trying to make a statement. All right. Okay, wait. We just slept together on December 3rd and December 4th. She is lying to this girl. Not the lies. She lies to all the girls. Now she lying to all the girls. All in girly rallies. I got sucked back. Not you got sucked back. Where the suckbacks at? Let me stop. Sorry. I got sucked back in to her doubting my vagina. Okay, I will be honest. Listening to what you be saying, listening to what you be saying really do be helping me. Okay, really do be helping you. Not just this series, all the stuff. After listening to you, I came to a conclusion that I would like to share. Oh, shit. That light-skinned bitch, it's in capitals, is doubting her own vagina because she can't just stick with one. She wants everyone to get a piece so she can feel whole. Ooh! Get up. I'm sorry. I don't know. Okay. Okay. I got to read that again. That light skinned bitch is doubting her own vagina because she can't stick with one. She wants everyone to get a piece so she can feel whole. I am no longer a space filler. You better. baby, baby, let forehead coach you. I'm all excited. All right. Where I'm at? She wants everyone to get a piece so she can feel whole. I am no longer a space filler anymore for her. For her own personal familiarity purposes. Familiarity? Why in my tongue? I don't know. Purposes. So, yes, ladies, never doubt your goddamn vagina, and thank you, forehead and eye. Remember, I mentioned I know you. I see you had to head out, too. Oh, I'm mad. I don't even know who this is. I told myself I wouldn't do it. I really want to know who this is now. You know me, and I had to head out too. This is getting scandalous, guys. This is getting scandalous. These vagina monologues, crazy, baby. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe, share. Tell me what you think, what you gotta say, what you wanna do. I appreciate y'all for everything. Like I said, I'm on TikTok. I'm forehead and eye. On Instagram, I'm forehead and eye underscore 331. On Facebook, it's Alexis Mercer. On YouTube, it's Soul Shine. And yes, don't ever doubt your vagina. This one was good. But it's the ending for me. I'm sorry, guys. This is carrying over. But this is the ending for me. Remember, I mentioned I know you. I see you had to head out, too. That means we slept with the same person. Oh, jeez and rice. God damn. Well, whatever it is, Alexis left. So I suggest you do the same. I got to go. I got to go, y'all. 49.